We have an update tonight for Blythewood residents on Doko Meadows Park. We're being told renovations there are now over. The playground was closed last month due to the installation of new turf grass in the area. The town added two benches inside the playground and two picnic tables, with plans for more to be added throughout that park.